previously, boys and girls in this country had two different suffixes on their surnames. We're going to start with Lauren Mankey, who had $9,600. Which country did you think of? What is Iceland? That is correct. They were son and daughter, but now they can be burr as well. How much will you risk? Oh, you will almost double your score to $19,199. Alan Johnson in second place with $16,600. Did he write Iceland? He did. And you're going to add $6,000, taking you to $22,600. You are now in the lead by a hair, so it's all going to come down to Sam Stapleton and whether or not he responded with Iceland. His response was, Iceland, how much did you wager? Whoa, that's enough. $11,001, a big win today. $33,201. Congratulations, sir, you are a Jeopardy champion. Thank you for watching today, and thank you, Alex.
Promotional consideration provided by GEICO. Jeopardy is also brought to you by...